Johnny Newton might have been the number one guy in terms of affecting everything else around him when he's on the field. When you turn on Johnny Newton's tape in one-on-one situations, he was virtually unblockable. Johnny Newton, to me, is one of the safest picks in the draft. I think he's a day one impact for whatever team selects him.